We cannot change the cards we are dealt, just how we play the hand. This year, we learned this lesson firsthand with the global pandemic affecting our school year. None of us saw it coming, and none of us knew it would last this long, and none of us expected a senior year like this. But I believe our class made the best of it.
Going into high school, you'll be told by many people, it flies by. And you don't really believe them until you're a senior, and one day you wake up and you realize you only have 2 weeks until you graduate. My advice to any incoming freshman would be, enjoy every second. Even the bad days, you'll miss all of it eventually. In high school, you should branch out and try new things. Join a club that you want to try. Try a new sport. Meet new people. Make new friends. I met some of the best people and made the best memories playing volleyball and basketball for Butler. Always remember to be grateful and thankful for the school you go to. Teachers and the staff care about you and they always want the best for you. Make sure you participate in all the activities like the pep rallies, football games, homecoming week, basketball games, all of it. I made some of the best memories there. In high school, there's a lot of cliques and groups that try to influence you or hate on others, but you don't need anyone else's approval, so make sure you're not afraid to be yourself. Make sure you make time to take it all in. Teachers will always pressure you about the future and make sure you're on the right track and have everything you need to graduate. Of course, this is all important, but it's also important to live in the present moment and realize the memories you're making will be the ones you tell your kids about. Make sure to take it all in.
Make sure to always keep your classmates close. Unfortunately, this year, we lost one of our own, and no matter if you knew it or not, it impacted us all in a way. We all realized how life truly is so short and how precious it is. My classmates are some of the best people I've ever met. And when something tragic like this happened, we all came together and leaned on each other. With that being said, I want to say thank you to my classmates. I'm grateful for all the memories we shared here at Butler, and I'll never forget these experiences. I wish you all well in the future. I know you'll all accomplish great things and I can't wait to hear about it. I also want to thank the teachers and the staff at Butler. I'm grateful for all that you do for us, and thank you for an amazing 4 years. To all the incoming freshmen and all the underclassmen, trust me, it really does fly by, so enjoy it, all of it. Take nothing for granted. You truly never know what could happen. I mean, who knew a global pandemic would happen, and we would miss school for a whole entire year, and then only come back 2 days a week having to wear a mask. Crazy, right? But regardless of all that, I am grateful for everything, and thankful for all the experiences I had here at Butler. It's been the best 4 years of my life, for sure. I can definitely say Butler has prepared me for this next chapter in life, and I can't wait to see where it takes me. And finally, my last piece of advice, the most important piece of advice, in my opinion at least, which isn't that hard here at Butler, because there's always fun around the corner. But yeah, always have fun. Peace.
All right.
Watch out, Yasmina. I'm recording.
Hey! Where the song?
Action!
They call me out!